Duly Mr. Burgess, who by the way always had rosy cheeks, due to his alcohol consumption, which eventually finished him off, came out, read us all the riot act and told us to report to him at 3:30. So my dream starts in Miss Sibbett's class, where I have to stay behind for a while after class, which means I am going to be late for my appointment with Mr. Beefy Burgess. Eventually, I ended up in his office and he had a group of pupils there.